actually on his own account now, and he whipped out the gold tag. The intimidation factor. They're kicking off the second semifinals. This is a best of three. Winner obviously moves on to the grand finals.
Wow, what a clear coming from James Bott.
This game kicking things off quickly. Grim Reaper whiffs on that one. Here comes Musashi playing this one to the other end. The follow-up coming in, but tipped away by James Bott. Robin with the name of He Carry Me.
Oh, that's pretty funny.
Here comes Musashi. Good touch by him, but it's over to James Bott. Clears this one away. James Bott does get a shot off, but saved by Grim Reaper. Musashi's got to get a touch. Robin already up for that one. James Bott with a shot, and he puts it away.
Oh, and the ball just dropping from the ceiling like that right in front of the goal. Those are just absolute dreams of a pass. So really well done from James Bott to put that one on in, and they're rocking the ESL Monthly Elite title. James Bott will never miss a moment to show off.
James Bott doing the slow kickoff. Here comes Robin. Can he make something happen with the Dominus? Saved away by Musashi. Musashi, I keep wanting to say Mufasa for some reason. They both kind of roll off the tongue like that. Here comes Grim Reaper, though.
Ooh, and Robin with some clutch defense. Sometimes those ones pinch in even though you're right in front of them. So well done from him, especially playing the breakout. The breakout, it's so easy to lose 50-50s with that car if you don't jump or flip a little early.
Oh, what a touch by James Bott. Here comes Robin. It goes off the post, though.
Oh, my mistake. Robin's using Dominus now. Makes a little more sense.
Switched off the breakout. Similar cars, though.
You know, people say that, but I always like struggle with Dominus compared to breakout.
Here's James. That one's over to Grim Reaper. James out of the play. This is what they want. This ball cleared towards the middle. Grim Reaper sweeping back around and a bullet to the upper V, tying up this game.
Right, that's the game plan. We mentioned it before. Robin just with a bit of a miscarriage. He jumped, but no flip. If he had flipped that, I think it would have been a good enough clear to the corner, but instead just sets it perfectly for Grim Reaper, who just pushes that one into the corner.
An extremely close match here. It is 1-1. James Bott on the ball with the dribble. Pops it up over one. That one's a little bit wide. Trying to center this one back up, but cleared away by Grim Reaper. It's straight to Robin. Puts that one up and over. Cleared away by Musashi, though. Flick on from Grim Reaper. James Bott.
Oh, this is going to go center. Perfect for James.
Here he comes. Musashi, though, clears that one away. Musashi on the ball. Good touches from him. It's over to Grim Reaper. He does get the flick on. Good team play from them, but not able to get anything going afterwards.
Is that
going
to dip in?
Ooh, that one comes off the crossbar, and that's over everyone as James Bott's forced to play that one back. Musashi trying to take the lead here. Grim Reaper cleared away by James Bott. That Merc power. And here he comes, a shot on target.
Good shot. James Bott just trying to go for this solo show right here. I mean, we really see him just pushing that ball constantly again and again. I think the Rocket League server, the game may have crashed, unfortunately for us.
Uh-oh.
So I believe that they are still actually playing inside the match. Yeah, they are.
Yeah, we can see it down there. And
so hopefully sometime soon we'll be getting back in there. Until then, I mean, yeah, what a goal. James Bott really this.
Okay, so it sounds like our client just crashed. We're booting it back up here, trying to get back into the game.
But James Bott, the entire series, just kind of playing safe and focusing on the defensive aspect of the match, right?
Yeah.
And really, when it comes to offense, just trying to set himself up and maybe leave opportunities for Robin if they pop up, but really focusing more on himself. He's a selfish guy.
Yeah, I mean, I don't even know.
I'm just joking.
Honestly, Musashi and Grim Reaper were stacking up against these guys. They had a lot
of chances already.
So it's not like this is going to be a blowout. At least we don't hope so. We're actually getting back into the game here. I'm interested to see the score. If we can get back to spectating.
Oh, and it's 1-4, I believe.
It is 1-4, so it's opened up a little bit more. And
wow, Musashi and Grim Reaper.
The titles are switched, but there we go. They are switched around now. Here's James Spott trying to find Robin. They almost make it happen.
Robin unable to get to the ball.
Robin clearing this one away. Minute and a half left in this one. A comfy three-goal lead for them. Here's James in the air, on target. That one's going to go in. Musashi couldn't do anything about that.
I think he should have left that for Grim Reaper. Look like Grim Reaper might have had that one. You're going to see right here, Grim Reaper rushes back. James Bot with the shot. Yeah, I think he would have had the save. Unfortunately, Musashi not realizing maybe a bit of communication problems there between that blue team, but unfortunately for them, that's just going to increase the margins between these two teams.
Here's Robin.
Oh, Robin, can he do it?
Oh, he doesn't get the flick he wanted. Almost had a good dribble going there. Here comes Musashi. Trying to get that second touch. James Spott getting in the way of that one. Good touch by Grim Reaper, but nobody there to follow that one up. It goes over the goal anyways. Good flick on by Robin. Picking up some boost. He's got loads of time here. He's still on the ball. Enters a 50-50. It's both of them run into each other. Here's Musashi on the ball. Fires off a shot. James Spott able to get in front of that one. Now James. Playing off the wall. He gets a second touch. He gets another one.
I don't think he had enough boost to keep it going there, Crelly.
That's what I want to see more from James Spott. He loves going for air dribbles. We haven't seen anything yet. And here he comes again. Going off the wall. Good pass over. Can Robin get to this one? He went for it, but it was a little bit wide. Now Grim Reaper on the counterattack. 8 seconds left in this match. Down by four. James Spott and Robin definitely going to take this match. But can there any consolation? It might just be for James Spott and Robin, and it is 6-1. James Spott puts that one away.
Robin trying to take that one, but unfortunately for him, he's unable to read it properly. James Spott's got his back. Living up to the name, he does carry him.
He does carry him. I'm interested to see how many goals he actually got. James Spott carrying his team to victory in the our first game of the grand, or excuse me, of the semifinals, the second semifinals. Winner moving on to take on Berarda and Isles in the grand finals. But James Spott walking away with 5 goals in that one.
I mean, really coming through clutch for his team. Like, it was just the James Spott show. We have Robin and James saying hi to the camera.
Oh, my goodness. I'm glad Robin's dancing and not James Spott.
I don't know, can James Bot do a robot? He do a really good robot voice, that's for sure. If anyone has ever heard James's robot's impression, they are fantastic, spot on.
Yeah, it is.
Really, I thought it was a voice changer until the first time I ever hung out with him.
Yeah, it is good. It is good. We have the second game here. This is a best of three, so Musashi and Grim Reaper backs against the wall for him right now. Everything on the line. Here's a shot coming out from Grim Reaper, starting things off.
What a shot, and I think that was, I mean, not only was that a really great shot coming out of Grim Reaper, but I think Robin and James Bot, a little bump, yep.
Ooh, the bounce shot.
James Bot, good effort to try and recover, but unfortunately not enough. Really good shot from Grim Reaper. The placement just perfect.
Strong start for Musashi and Grim Reaper. Robin trying to clear that one away. Now it's James Bot in the corner. Just kind of back and forth right now as nobody's making good contact. Now Musashi, 1v1 against Robin. The 50-50 goes wide. James on the ball. Trying to play that one past Grim Reaper, but he read that one perfectly. His shot coming out from Robin is a little bit wide. This ball just pinching up towards the ceiling in the middle of the field. Musashi and Grim Reaper, they have a lead right now, so all they need to do is just keep playing safe and then put away the chances that they get. They're in a fantastic position right now. Another dunk comes out. This one towards Robin. But Musashi's there to intercept. Oh, is that one going in? It is.
Robin feels side flip, man. Take a look here. You're going to see Robin start to come out and go up. And he just side flips directly out of the way. And Musashi has a wide open goal to score from.
I can see Robin down there laughing. On the side flip. But a 2-0 lead here for Musashi and Grim Reaper. Looking good right now. But can they keep it up?
Oh, that's too high.
James Spott still on the ball. Grim Reaper clearing this one out. And like I said, Musashi and Grim Reaper, all they need to do is just play safe the rest of the game. Shut down any attack that Jamesbot has and take advantage of all the chances that they get.
Oh, what a clear. 3.5 minutes is a long time to play defense. It's so hard not to make a mistake.
Oh, Jamesbot up for that one. That one is not going in for him.
Oh, and it looks like Robin committed 4-2, but that's going out.
Oh, that one's off the post. Jamesbot still in the ball. Trying to make up for their two goal deficit right now. But Musashi and Grim Reaper are just not giving them a break as they just clear it towards their end. Here's Jamesbot on the air dribble. He's got one. He's got another. Can he drop it in?
He does. Oh, Jamesbot, well done to him. Him and Robin actually give each other a little bit of a fist bump after that one. Good play from Jamesbot. And look at this bait. He makes it look as if he's going for a second touch, and he just flies right next to the ball and brings it right past the defender. That defender was completely fooled. Great goal from Jamesbot.
A touch from Jamesbot, and those are the type of plays you expect from him.
Well, this one could be dangerous too if it bounces back middle.
Musashi clears that one away. Grim Reaper, and now it's Musashi. Back to Grim Reaper, he's gonna boot this one downfield. He does get the dunk here. Looking for Musashi across the net. It's a good pass out. Musashi's there. Jamesbot does get in the way of that one. It was actually a great pass out by Musashi as well, but Grim Reaper retreated for boost. Here's Robin. I will connect. Here's Musashi now. Gets the flick up over Jamesbot. Looking for another one. Brings it down across over to Grim Reaper. What a play!
Oh, great dribble from Musashi. That pass so smart. I didn't think people were thinking about, or I don't think Robin was even thinking about the teammate there. He's just expecting a shot, and Grim Reaper comes out of nowhere to tap the one in. The vision from Musashi to see his teammate was so, so good.
3-1 lead now for Musashi and Grim Reaper. Here's Jamesbot looking for the corner. Dunked away by Grim Reaper. Over halftime now, and Musashi and Grim Reaper doing a great job by just fanning this lead.
And something we've been really seeing is Oh, he's going to go for another air dribble.
Oh,
the pinch.
But he does get the pinch.
Oh, he gets both the defenders out of the goal as well. We need Robin. We need Robin. Robin, where are you? No, but really, Jamesbot's been just trying to go for 50-50s and trying to win them hard with the Merc, getting the other team out of the goal in order to open it up for some shots. But it's been really difficult for him, as you can see, because oftentimes Robin isn't being as successful as he was earlier on the breakout, and is seeming to mishit a few touches.
Oh, that one's going off the post.
That would have been a dream ender for sure.
Here comes Robin, good dunk by him. Jamesbot and Robin find themselves in a pretty sticky situation. They gotta make things happen now. They wanna start this comeback. There's Robin trying to clear this one across. Didn't actually make any contact there, out towards James. Now James on the ball. Trying to pop that up over everyone. Here's Robin for the cleanup. He puts it away.
Oh, really well done by Robin. I mean, just to recognize the opportunity from Jamesbot. The pass was so good. The fake from Jamesbot. Just about every goal so far coming from Jamesbot and Robin's team has come from a fake from Jamesbot.
Only down by one goal now is Jamesbot and Robin. A minute left. Here's Grim Reaper, the backwards hit works out for him. Robin. Now over to Jamesbot. It's in the corner. Out to Musashi. Grim Reaper and Musashi just pestering Jamesbot and Robin right now. Looking for the clear from Musashi. Robin out towards the midfield. And another one. Trying to find that back wall. He does. Here comes Jamesbot. Dunked away, though. Grim Reaper popping this up and over everyone. And now it's Jamesbot. 20 seconds left. He's got to do something now. It's a good pinch from him. Jamesbot in the corner. 10 seconds left. This one's going all the way to their side. Musashi, he's just got to kill it. It's a good touch over. Looking for the follow-up. And Robin couldn't keep that one up. Musashi and Grim Reaper, it's a 1-1 game here.
Right, this could be the end for Jamesbot and Robin.
It would be surprising.
I mean, we did see some uncharacteristic whiffs from what we've seen from Robin so far. Like I said, I don't really know that much. James Pot told me he's a relatively newer player, hasn't been playing very long. So there were some whiffs that, you know, I thought maybe, oh, he's actually very impressive for a newer player, but maybe a little bit more characteristic of his true time
right.
played, right?
Yeah. Well, here we are, game three. Winner goes on to the grand finals. Musashi and Grim Reaper proving to be a much more difficult team than Robin and James Bond anticipated. Here's Musashi. Musashi into the corner, picking up the boost. James Bond trying to clear this one away. Good touches by him, just to buy some time. Robin waiting for the hit. Both commit on that one, and no one's there. This is a shot by Grim Reaper, and they take the lead in 30 seconds.
Wow. That is very, very quick. We see both of them go up and both backflip, or what exactly happened there, Cody? Did you see that? It looks like both of them just flip, and we're unable to get to the ball, and, you know, that's going to be a problem because James Bond and Robin struggled to score on them before in the last game, so.
Robin. Clear this one out, and Musashi and Grim Reaper starting off like they started off last time with a lead. They play it like they did last time. They'll prove victorious. Here's James Bot into the corner.
Oh, James Bot actually going for the bump slash demo there. That would have been huge. Oh, but James has got this for sure.
Easy tap in. Easy tap in for James Bot. You see this ball just pinching off the corner. James Bot feathering his boost right over, just touching it in with that big bulky Merc. An easy shot for him.
And a really good pass on that 50-50 with Robin.
Here's James Bot, or excuse me, here's Grim Reaper. Going back for boost now. James Bot playing this one towards midfield. Musashi playing this one across. The follow-up's there from Grim Reaper, but not on target as Robin able to clear this one out. Good touch off the wall. Musashi whiffs on that one. It's an open net for Robin. Can he do it?
Oh, and a good goal from Robin. Unfortunately for Musashi, it's going to put them down by one goal. That was a huge mistake, and Robin able to get a wide open tap in.
And just like that, James Bot and Robin have the lead. Here comes Grim Reaper and James Bot in the faceoff. Robin looking to follow this one up. The 50-50 won by him. Now Musashi into the corner. Good touch to clear this one out. Still on the ball. Good flick on. Looking for one more, but James Bot's there to shut that one down. Grim Reaper coming in, but James Bot up quicker. Up to Musashi now. Here comes Robin, and he puts it away, the cleanup crew.
Again, Robin here to carry James Bot again and again. Really good goal from him. Recognize the opportunity. Sometimes it's difficult when it bounces off those corners to realize that they're going to come right back mid and open up for an opportunity at a shot. But James Bot setting up Robin. They take the lead to 3-1.
And this is exactly what you want from Robin. Last game, he wasn't really connecting on a few things, but every single time he gets the ball in their half, in Musashi and Grim Reaper's half, he's putting away the shots. He's putting them on target. He's being a threat even when James Bot's not even there. And that's exactly what he needs. 50-50 goes in James Bot's favor. Trying to get another touch. He does get it. That one's going to go in. A 4-1 lead opens up for James Bot and Robin.
Right. James Bot says this is not the Robin show. This is the James Bot show. And he hits the pitch off the ground. That gives it a lot of power and a bounce. It's so difficult for the other team to save. They're driving backwards, unable to turn around and get the momentum to push it out.
Down by three is Musashi and Grim Reaper. Plenty of time to come back in this one, but they got to stop the bleeding. Here's Grim Reaper getting a second touch past Robin. Now Musashi on the ball. Can he make something happen? Doesn't get the flick on. That would have been a good play had he got the touch, but a long shot from Robin. That one's going to go a little bit wide. Looking for the follow-up. James coming all the way across, and he accidentally clears that one out. Here's Musashi. James Bot on the clear. Into the corner. He does get the dunk. Musashi, though, trying to get a hold of this one. He does. Good ball control by Musashi on the dribble now. Grim Reaper over towards the middle, but Jamespot clearing that one away. It's going to be a little bit wide. Robin does connect on that one. Now Musashi all the way across the field. A minute and 45 left, down by three. Musashi and Grim Reaper, their tournament lives on the line right now.
Yeah, in the last series, we saw them doing a much better job of taking Jamespot out of the game. Right now, it seems like Jamespot's just able to dribble it past them just about any time he attempts it.
Well, now they got to worry about Robin. He's connecting on most things now, and it's proving to be dangerous. They seem to be overcommitting quite a bit. That ball popping back out towards midfield. Here's Musashi trying to get a cut on James. He does, but Robin able to slow that one down. Now James not able to get the best dunk on Grim Reaper. This ball going across the field. It's over to James' spot. Shot on target, but saved by Musashi. A minute left. Down by three. Quinn, is it possible for Musashi and Grim Reaper?
You know, it is possible, but I just don't think we're going to see it happen. Not with the struggle. Oh, Robin almost with the dirtiest pick. We just don't see them really as successful as they have been in that last game where they took off of James and Robin. So I just think that Musashi and Grim Reaper here are going to be, I think, current's close for them.
I think so too, as James Bot keeping the pressure on, almost getting the second touch, but here's Robin. 30 seconds left in this one. A long shot comes out, but James is there to slow that one down, and that's probably going to be it for them, as 15 seconds left is not a lot of time to score three goals just to tie it up. 10 seconds left. Jamespot and Robin looking to move on to the grand finals. And that's going to do it. They move on to the grand finals to face Vararda and Isles. Musashi and Grim Reaper, though, put on a great fight as they took that series all the way to the end.